those auto turrets over there. I need an enemy position.
Okay, heads out, boys.
Let's go.
Yeah, get some.
Nomad!
Where's Zito? What happened?
She's alive, but she was hurt in the attack on the camp. I don't know where she is, but the Bodarks will want to interrogate her.
Keep you safe.
Who are you?
Nomad. I'm here to save you.
The legendary Nomad who killed Walker and Stone. The fight lives on.
I can't wait to join it.
Thank you. What happened? Do you have any info on the Bodarks?
I'd never seen them before the attack. They're brutal. Sentinel and the Wolves are taking orders from them. I have no idea what they did with Ito.
I can help you fight the Bodarks. But first, you need to regroup and resupply. I may need your help when it comes to freeing Ito.
Nomad, your efforts are paying off. The outcasts are rising and plan to strike several objectives throughout the region. The Bodarks are disorganized, and I managed to locate one of their bases. I suspect you'll be able to find the experimental tech that makes the Bodarks invisible, and intel on Ito's location. If you manage to steal the tech and save Ito, all this activity should be enough to take back the region.
On it. I'll get Ito out of there. Nomad out.
Without me. I'll find you.
Cover it now. Keep your head down.
Rush your boys for attack. Leave one of them alone. rocket gunner over here.
Balls to stand for us. What happened to that?
Move with caution, Rainbow. I
got it. Barricade in the area. We're under attack. Rocket!
We got trapped. The enemy knows we're here. That guy inside. Got a breacher.
Checkpoint secured. Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. Have any information on where I can find this weapon attachment? Awesome. Thanks.
Hostile in sight.
us a blast off.
Sign to the outcast that they're not going to fight. I hope they react.
Switching to ID shortly.
They're keeping Ito at the hospital. I need to get to her fast.
Reinforcements here.
There, hostile.
Over there.
HQ. The backup team wasn't enough. We're on the edge here. Send every...
Nomad. Didn't doubt you for a second.
We'll talk when it's safe. Can you walk?
I think so. And my men?
Busy attacking Bodarks.
Music to my ears.
Thank you.
was a wrong start. Eyes on the mini gunner.
Ready to avenge the people we lost.
You should be safe now. Your men will help heal you.
Thank you for saving me, Nomad. I mean it.
Do you have any intel on the Bodarks?
We didn't see them coming. Just when we won the upper hand over Sentinel and the Wolves, the Bodarks come around and unite them all. I don't know much about their motivations, but they are aggressive, brutal murderers.
I can help you fight back. You need to be careful.
I'll set up a new base here, and we'll contact you and Bowman by radio to coordinate the next phase of the conquest.
Are you ready for this fight?
Nomad, Ito, this is Bowman. Glad to hear you're alive and kicking.
Glad to be here. Thank you both for keeping your word and not leaving me to the dogs.
The outcasts were inspired by Nomad's efforts. They were able to push the Bodarks back and claim the region. I suspect the Bodarks receive orders from Russia. If any word of this gets out, it could ignite a world war.
Doesn't Russia consider the Bodarks terrorists?
They spoke as Russian envoys. They must be working together.
This one has to be stopped.
We need to move quickly. Something doesn't feel right. I can't report anything to the U.S. authorities right now if we want to give Operation Motherland a fighting chance. Ito will coordinate with the outcasts on the